So it appears this gentleman was stopped on the side of the road. His car was on. The paramedics were just on the phone with the gentleman's sister. Looks like they were talking to her. Not too sure what, yeah. fireman's gonna roll his windows up. He knows that shit's gonna be towed. Hey there. Have a good night, guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a good night. This is very nice of them. Could have ended badly. Could have ended someone being arrested, but for the most part, you know, I guess they didn't have to ruin the gentleman's life. But for the most part, you know, I don't know how I feel about situations like this where they just let someone go, but I do feel glad because I myself had a DUI about 9 years back. So, you know, doesn't feel fair, but I guess it just depends on the circumstances, even though it probably shouldn't. But I mean, when I was busted on my DUI, I was on the 5 freeway. I was speeding in the slow lane, so I guess maybe that circumstance, in my case, I had to go to jail. But for the most part, they let this guy go, and they let his family pick him up, so that's cool. You know, I appreciate shit like that. I do appreciate it. You know, it sucks having to say, you know, people should go to jail for their crimes, especially if it's, you know, hectic crimes. You should definitely go to jail, but you know, for the most part, the guy was just asleep at the wheel, bumping music. We got engine 75 headed out. Cool guys, respectful for the most part. Officers were cool, super respectful as well. I don't think I've ever met these officers or seen them before, but they tend to switch them out.